around here. I could really use the challenge. Yo, let's go! Just give up! Slow down. Enjoy the sights.
Gosh. Jesus.
Man, come on.
Of course I lost.
Let's do this!
Okay.
thought we agreed. That's the good stuff.
Belle may have a sweet name, but she is a mean streak like you wouldn't believe. Get ready for a real fight.
Skills here. A long time. I don't know what all I got. Got a BMW. Got the vehicle I need to go to the I'm paranoid, I keep beating.
Action. Off-road. Literally just Well, I don't want to risk it. Get it.
bet there's a useful part around here. Let's have a look.
Don't know. The one out of action, accelerate, roll your camera, steering off, blah, blah, blah. So you can't get out and run or anything. That's freaking awesome. How am I supposed to get up there? Seven seconds.
gonna be a rough one. Stay wild out there, crew.
Just the way I like it. Showtime! Stop me. Attack, step on it.
So close. Yeah, so close.
Oh, come on.
Get that. I can beat that. As long as I don't break it. My side button, though. Let's go.
Gonna crush this. Those hard knocks.
Really? Freaking jump over that? That's pulling off for a race. Didn't hit anything at all.
Hey.
Oh my god. Yep. It just didn't make no sense to even try there. There's a one-way catch up. takes so long to load. Oh, come on, car. No sense in that spinning out like it is. Especially if they'd already hit me. That's what's crazy. Right, let's do it again. I don't give up that easy. Whoever's watching, sorry if you're getting bored with me playing this over and over. There's no freaking way, dude. I mean, especially.
Go,
finish strong.
Freaking go.
Aces.
What's going on, chat?
Damn right it was. Can't believe you beat my crew. Gonna keep riding with us, I hope.
Yeah, sure.
Great, because we can use talent like yours around these parts.
Huh?
Better make sure your slalom skills are up to par before the next race. See you there! Had the city dump some junk along our racetrack for kicks. Try to survive.
So you can just tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
You join us. You can tell whoever the hell you want to do whatever the hell you want. That's the dream, right?
Better. Is that in last place, really? Go there.
Top five.
All
Almost at the end. Gotta do better than this. Still lost. Tell the city to do something and they'll do it.
Join us. Whoever the hell you want. That's the dream.
Mess up this way back 6 spots. Come on, dog. These guys don't have that quick of a recovery. And they're all running and hitting stuff too, so I don't understand.
Never, McAllister. Road left, let's do this.
Really? if I would have hit that, I could have had that.
Freaking trees, man.
Well, that could have gone better.
I mean, I could have easily. I mean, I gotta beat it. Go. No, I don't care about that. Let's go. Well, that side bet and crap doesn't matter to me.
Tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
You join us, you can tell whoever the hell you want, whoever the hell you want. That's the dream, right?
That much, and you're going to count me on that? What the fuck? That's pitiful, man. That little bitty miss.
I am seeing way too many tail lights. I wonder if that pizza delivery job is still open.
Silly, silly, silly. There's my last time if I have to do some upgrades or something, because this ride ain't gonna hang it, swing it. sucks.
So you could just tell the city to do something? Do it?
You join us. You can tell whoever the hell you want to do whatever the hell you want.
First place, baby, here I come.
Yeah, that makes sense.
What?
Of course, as soon as I hit I have to hit the tree head on. That doesn't make sense. Of all things, I hit the freaking tree right there.
Gotta punch it.
Oh, this game is about to end up being
chaps, but I got places.
Much as I love speed, this is definitely broken. You can tell it's broken. The drive mechanics can't catch up. No catching up. I'm just driving to driving. And I don't even see anybody. Why wasn't you doing the other time? Told you. For what? Why are we sending?
Man, these racers do not play around.
And I know that I'm running a different car. I'm running a car that's way, way weaker than what needs to, what it calls for.
Tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
You join us. You can tell whoever the hell you want to do whatever the hell you want. That's the dream, right?
stay high.
Why? Why didn't they let me recover? See, that's what's broken. They shouldn't do that. This game should not do that. Why? Not let me recover. And then it let them recover after they got hit. It doesn't make sense. Oh my, this is as bad as Call of Duty is about its broken mechanics. And then it takes forever to...
So you can just tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
You join us. You can tell whoever the hell you want, whatever the hell you want. That's the dream, right?
Oh, what a fail. See, that doesn't make sense. The ice had been spun out. It was just spun out way back there. Doing that anymore until I get a better car. Nope, not doing it. What?
1 out of 13. We're pursuing that 410. Subject is heading northbound through Liberty Deserts.
All units be advised. 1 out of 13. All available units. Respond.
That is absolutely silly.
Until we meet again.
Let's go!
Here. Road slalom off, so I'm going to have something else going on there. Need to know.
I have your next assignment. You'd best be ready.
My cover's blown, remember?
No need for cover anymore. Time to move against the Collector.
I don't care about the Collector. We're after Lena Navarro.
Take out Navarro, and the Collector falls. We both get what we want. I'm sending help. You'll know who it is when you get there.
That Sunset Man makes all the house BS work. Hey, you the guy?
Yeah, not so loud. You never know who could be listening.
Yeah, you're definitely the guy.
We have a few house servers I need to extract data from. I hope you're fast.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't. Name's Jess, by the way.
Underground soldier, shift lock. Greetings.
That's a drifting league, right? You know Mac, then?
Mac? Yeah, he proved he's a true warrior for the cause. A good soldier.
And you sure he can, I don't know, hack into these things or whatever you do?
Please, any script kiddie can crack a firewall. This is a full-on digital infiltration. All I need you to do is keep the car steady.
Okay. Get up, Jessica.
Stop here. Good, good. And got it. Okay, let's go.
Good.
Found something. Yeah. Good? No, this is weird.
Weird?
Weird.
Hey, you the guy?
Yeah, not so loud. Listening.
Yeah. Looks like the place. Stop down.
Like last time.
Got it.
Great, let's go.
Far so good. Still weird?
Still really, really weird.
Can I get a hint?
I'm seeing a deluge of tracking data for different types of cars. Huayra VC, a Nissan GTR, Chevy C10, any of these ring a bell?
Around, but I can't remember where.
Sucks. So I don't know how I get to that one. Let's go. Come on, man. This is infuriating more than anything. Get it. Here we go. You're the hackers. Come on.
Hey, you the guy?
Yeah, not so. You never know who could be listening.
Yeah, you're definitely. Gotta make it to those stops. That's the location. Okay, let's get this over with. That's the location. One more down. Okay, do your, you know, stuff.
Roger, roger. Go.
Keep it up.
Whoa.
What?
Nothing. Something looked off for a second. Everything's all right. Still getting stat tracking on those cars.
Don't like the sound of that.
Which way am I supposed to go here? That doesn't make any sense.
Hey, you the guy?
Yeah, not so loud. You never know who could be listening.
Yeah, you're definitely... You gotta hit the... Okay, let's get this over with. Okay, I'm here. Making good time so far. Here we are. No problem so far.
Okay. Damn it, I think I tripped something.
Damn it! Screw those servers here. What did you do?
I was spoofed. That should have been untraceable.
Yeah, well, we're pretty goddamn detected right now. Strap in. Did you at least manage to get anything?
Pretty in this day. I've never seen anything like it. Shifting patterns, braking reactions, hell even road conditions.
What the hell could they be doing?
Copy that. Northbound through Boomville.
Seeing the same or the security.
You hacked into a private security company?
No. Maybe.
What a
punishment.
I can see why the broker called you. You're amazing.
You got everything?
What? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, it's Finnick.
I heard. Stand by. Once Underground Soldier finds anything useful, I'll contact you.
Underground Soldier? What's going on?
Tried using the data we got to plant a bug at a house casino. Punched through the firewall, but they caught on. I'm on the run. You gotta come get me.
Damn it. Hold tight. I'm on my way.
Yeah, hurry.
Sorry, Broker. Couldn't wait for your call.
What's going on?
Underground Soldier tried to go it alone and got caught. I'm picking him up now.
That boy. Always playing the soldier. Okay, get them before they do.
Where are you?
Where am I? Where am I? I'm on my way to save the ass of someone who's gone rogue.
Okay, okay, but I got something good. This will be big. If I could get out of here.
When you get out of there. Soldier, what the hell were you thinking?
Get out of here!
I just got us a back door to the secure service. I need to get back to HQ before they find it and kill it.
Good luck with those repairs. Damn, that's gotta sting. So, let's say I didn't quite get what you said earlier.
All of that secret info was in a locked house. I just went around back, made a door without him knowing.
Soldier, gotta be more careful next time.
Says a girl who drives getaway cars for a living.
You get paid to stay out of trouble, I get paid to get you out of trouble. Out of here.
Data.
Just picked him up safe and sound.
We're completely surrounded by cops.
Oh, hush.
Charlie, I don't know what could possibly have convinced you this was a good idea.
We have a back door into their system. And please don't call me Charlie.
Oh, well, that is interesting.
Charlie?
My civilian name. Before I found Shiplock and her. Gave me a name and a purpose.
I've never heard her even close to flustered before. She must care about you.
Yeah. We've known each other for a long time.
Looks like you have a straight shot to the Shiplock base.
You're tracking us live? You can do that?
I wouldn't dig into what she can and can't do if I were you.
You make me sound so mysterious, Charlie.
I told you not to call. She can be so difficult. Remember all that data from those servers? Looks like it's all being transmitted for Chidori aftermarket parts inside those cars.
What? But our crew uses Chidori. Is there data from us in there?
Hold on. Okay, no. No, it looks like it's all custom made straight from the supply. Whoever these car owners are, they knew what was getting put in their rides.
Hey, soldier. You know that gold Lambo we lifted from the house? Check to see if it's in the database.
Good idea. Check it. Yeah, there it is. It has a bunch of those specialty Chidori parts in it.
Thank God we haven't been driving it around. Creeps me out to think the house could have gotten data from us the entire time.
Thanks again, Jess.
Looks like Underground Soldier was able to get back in time. We're in. You two did it.
We all do what we can.
Speaking of, Charlie's gonna need your skills again for his next hacking job.
You know, hacking's really not my thing.
And yet, here we are, sending you the location. Charlie was already able to use the back door to pinpoint dead drop sites throughout the city. You're gonna grab those drops before the house can get to them. I'm sending you the decryption key now. You'll need it to unzip the data.
Sure, okay.
Each site has a specific pickup window. Miss it, and the data wipes itself.
No.
What's up?
I need your help. I've gotta decrypt some, black box or something.
Say no more. Your friendly neighborhood hacker is at your service.
Great, thank you. Let's see if this thing works. I'm sending you the data now.
You got it. Decrypting data.
Okay, let's get this over with. Anything? When and where?
Don't know and don't know. Also, there's a passphrase you'll need. It's not in this drop, though.
Great.
Now.
Gotta find that. place.
This is different. Oh, wow. Looks like the next phase of the data gathering plan.
Next phase?
They're planning to gather data from civilian cars. I see schema from cabs, police cars, family minivans, everything.
You're kidding me. There's no way that's legal. More stuff coming your way.
Stand it by.
On to the next stop.
Okay, I have the location. Now we just need the time and the passphrase.
Three more spots. Hopefully we get them. Get up, Jessica. What a joke. Okay, let's go. Looks like the place. That's the location. Keep this up, Jess. Uploading now.
Roger. on next phase info.
Anything about when it's going to start?
It's already begun.
What? How? How are they getting this info without us knowing?
I don't know. I'll keep digging.
Hope there are answers here.
These are almost a little bit intense.
Good so far.
Uh-oh,
what?
I got the passphrase. It's great flood.
I'm really hoping they just mean a flood of data. Not, you know, Old Testament drowning the world, starting mankind over kind of stuff.
Yeah, let's hope.
Last stop.
Okay, got it. Now, send you the location. Good luck.
Thanks for your help. I'll let you know how Great Flood works out, too. Great Flood.
Apologies for the runaround. We've had numerous security breaches recently.
You don't say.
Here's the hardware the house requested. Keep it safe. If this were to fall into the wrong hands, well, it wouldn't be good for you.
You know me. Always careful.
You'll be hearing more from us later.
That guy definitely wasn't House. Pulling the strings here. Hey, so I have this ECU piece with me now.
ECU piece? Have your engineer take a look. I'm sure he'll know what it's...
And hey, the password to meet with this guy was Great Flood. Is everything gonna be okay?
I hope so.
Wonderful. Hey, Rav, I have an ECU piece that I'd love to get your thoughts on. Coming by now.
unknown device taken from... You've piqued my curiosity. Let's see it. Chidori's reserve line. It looks like this is getting... I would say not to check it out, but...
The solar array.
I mean it.
I poked a little more into the device. I was wrong. Looks like it's transmitting a signal, not just receiving.
Do you know what that signal is?
All I'm getting is... That makes sense of it.
Okay, well, I'll let you know what I find at the construction yard. Hey, Rab checked out the device.
And?
He doesn't know what it is, but it's getting array.
I assume I don't have to tell you to go check it out.
Already on my way.
Never doubt it. Contact me with any...
What? How the hell did the police know I'd be here? I'm never gonna...
What a frickin' struggle.
Control Adam 6, we're in pursuit of that 410. Subject heads westbound near Fortune Valley Solar Project.
All units, 1 Adam 6 in pursuit. All available units, respond. outrageous.
That's hard enough for you.
Now head westbound to Fort Valley Tunnel.
About this. Oh, who's there? Why didn't he give me the credit for it? Oh, this freaking Rex.
What the heck?
Damn it, no way.
There's no way. How could I? Come on, dude. There's no way. There. How was I supposed to even do anything? The car wouldn't quit spinning. I mean, how do you... Eight and a half miles.
Jesus, guys!
Pursuit. My car will make it, but damn it.
Now heading southbound to Liberty Desert. Control.
Well, damn.
Man, I was that close to being done. Unreal. I mean, it boxed me in. I couldn't back up. And it doesn't give me really no indicator other than flashing blue and red lights. I make one out of 13. Make a fucking stick. Jesus.
Westbound by Fortune Valley Solar.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is in the Coast Street. All available units in the line. Westbound through Mount Providence. Copy that.
Thank you.
stopping, though. Went in with a hit on the subject control. Subject now westbound on 20-foot pass.
Anything?
It'll have to wait. Charlie just called an emergency meeting at his place. I don't know what this is about. Can you rendezvous and let me know what's going on?
Of course. Will do. Nighttime, my time.
Don't get pissed, but the house made me. I need to disappear.
What? Hey!
No, stop. Listen. Big. It's the key to bringing down the entire system. You gotta get it to Samantha.
No, Samantha?
The data should have just finished uploading to your phone. Everyone's coming for it. Cop.
It's from that last chase of the police. Man, it was rough.
I'm going. And soldier, Broker isn't the only one that's pissed off.
Jesus. So, be on the other side. Give my regards to Max.
One Lincoln 30 in pursuit of that 411.
All units be advised. One Lincoln.
I mean, if they would quit cramming me into shit.
Laser file represents that 411.
1 out of 35, please provide a location.
Subject now southbound by New Haven Cabin.
All units, 1 out of 35 is able to move. All available units, please respond.
Go, what are we doing?
1 out of 3 reporting severe collision with subject vehicle.
What are we doing? I'm not even doing that.
Broker, my tail's gone. Heading to you now.
Good.
And Broker...
Thank you.
Here's the data. I have to know what's going on.
Lily had to disappear for. You deserve to know that. It's just a puppet. His house, nothing but a pawn. Everything you need to know is in here.
Fuck, I've already done that.
I just wanna ride my bike, and if you don't mind, we can ride all night. Talk to me, say I just wanna unschool chick. sunset. I just wanna be your type. You the model type, you ain't even. Yes.
had the city dump some junk along our racetrack for kicks. Try to survive.
So you can just tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
Tell whoever the hell you want to do whatever the hell you want. That's the dream, right?
Finish lines this way.
These racers do not play around.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Let's go.
So you can just tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
You join us. You can tell whoever the hell you want. That's
we
can't let up now. Holtzman, your crew is really slicing up out there.
Yeah, hard to believe. Drivers just a bit ago.
Huh?
How's for it? What I mean.
No, what do you mean?
Don't worry, you'll see. Keep racing, right?
You know it.
Good.
Ty? Yeah. Something's up with old McDonald.
What do you find out?
Nothing yet, but there's something going on with these cars. I'm giving it everything out there, barely keeping up.
All right, keep digging, but Mac, be careful.
I always am.
I'm not even gonna comment on that.
Just a race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
Showtime! pretty head.
Shouldn't be so goddamn solid.
Lost lap. Lost chance. So let me get this straight. You're telling me the house is augmented?
Come on. You think these rednecks are really that good at driving?
Bruv, that's so screwed up.
What to do to get that dream? That's what I mean, right?
What? Yeah. Anything for the dream, huh?
Good. Next race is gonna be at one of my construction.
Now, I'm driving into a trap.
And you're still going, aren't you?
Gotta do what we gotta do. Besides,
that's the worst reason I've ever heard for walking into a trap.
I aim to please. See you on the other side, bro.